Hi students, how are you? Hope you all doing good. Stay home, stay safe. Adarsh Vidyalaya Matriculation Higher Secondary School welcomes you for online class. Next, we are going to start with our chapter 3, more on Windows 7. And this is your first session. So under this, we are going to discuss about how to show desktop, themes and background, personalize font settings, gadgets. So out of these four topics, we are going to discuss only first two topics for this session, how to show desktop and themes and background. Next, first topic, to show desktop. See, in this picture I have opened multiple files. Can you see? Right now I want to see the desktop, what is in the background. I want to see it immediately. So what can I do? Right, see, in this picture I have highlighted at the last one, small button is there after date and time. Can you see? So that button is called as show desktop button. When you click the mouse on that button, yes, all the windows will minimize. It won't close. All the windows will minimize. And see the next picture. Can you see the clear view of the desktop? So now you are able to view that desktop. Clear? So this is your how to show the desktop information. Clear? So listen, how to show the desktop. Move the mouse over the show desktop button. The windows will become transparent, allowing you to see the desktop. Click the show desktop button, close the windows. Click again and the windows will reappear. Clear students? Themes and background. Right, so you know what I mean by theme and background, isn't it? How to change the background picture, how to change your theme. This all we have done in our mobile phone also, right? Now we are going to see how we are going to perform in the Windows 7, right? So in the search bar of the start menu, type and select personalization. Alternatively, you can right click on the desktop and select personalize, right? So listen to the picture. I have shown you the second option. Right click on the desktop and select personalize. Can you see that which one I have highlighted? Right? So if you select that personalize, you can change the background picture. Yes, see in the next picture, I have shown the how to do the first method. That is, in start button, you type and select personalize. Can you see personalization? Right. So if you select that also, you can change the background images. Yes, now you can see the themes and background which are available in our system. Right, in that you can select any one and you can set your background picture and you can change the themes also. For this session, you have only 2 marks questions. First one is, how will you show the desktop? What are themes and background? See, in the same video, you are having the answer. Find the answer, study, yes, write the answers and post back in your corresponding group. Hey students, it's time to say bye-bye. Take care.